What is up, guys? Today I'm going to be doing a video of just teaching you guys how to do easier IDs. So what you're going to do is start off with your pyramid. So you're going to start off with this. And then for doing 90s the right, you're going to want to edit it on the Victor shop. You're going to want to edit it like on the very left top corner. So you have this. So what you're gonna do is go to ramp and just go like this. Pretty much what you do with IDs, except replacing the ramp. Instead of placing the ramp, place this the triangle. Very easy to get up. Faster than regular IDs, I would say, in my opinion. So that's what I'm trying to get in the habit of using this instead of like this.
The normal 90 is like this.
Yeah.
Like this. They're all coming the other way.
So it's pretty fast, easier way.
Thank you.